In exercise 7.8, question 4, again we're asked to work out the swept area. In terms of what I know, we know that the diameter of a turbine is equal to 0.07 kilometers. The first step should really be to get this into a radius, and as seen in some of the previous questions, to go from diameter to radius, we need to divide by 2. And so the radius is equal to 0.035 kilometers. Now there are 1,000 meters in 1 kilometer. And so if we're looking to convert from kilometers into meters, we need to multiply that number by 1,000. And so 0.035 kilometers is equal to 35 meters. And then the swept area, we're going to work that out now. The final answer again must be expressed to 2 decimal places. The area equals pi r squared, which equals pi multiplied by 35 squared, which gives us an area equal to 3,848.4510 meters squared. But the 2 decimal places, that will be 3,848.45 meters squared. And that's the final answer, and that concludes this particular question.